Miserable as I called the water, was in fact of a race previously unknown to science. I named it miserable. The reason behind it was previously unknown to science. Science had no details, no information about the water, and was at length Christian. Later on, it was Christian. It was named by a zoologist, Leutrobiel Perspicillata Maxwelli or Maxwell's Otter. Later on, it was named as Maxwell's Otter or Leutrobiel Perspicillata Maxwelli. For the 24 hours, for the initial 24 hours, for 2 days, Miserable were neither hostile nor friendly. Miserable had neither friendly attitude nor enemy-like attitude, but was simply aloof and indifferent. It remained indifferent, it remained passive, it maintained a distance from everybody. It happens when you change a place all of a sudden, you don't get used to it at the very first time. It takes time. So the otter also remained aloof and lonely for 2 days. Choosing to be on the floor as far from my bed as possible. It remained distant from my bed as much as he could. But on the second night, Miserable came on my bed. On the second night, Miserable came on my bed, and in small hours, and soon he slept. He remained asleep. He became sleep. He slept in the crook of my knees, in the bend of my knees, and awoke when servant brought tea in the next morning. And take a keen, too much keen interest in the surrounding. And on the next day, after 2 days, he started taking interest. He became more interested in the surrounding. I made a body bed for him and took him on a lead to the bathroom. With the lead, with the body belt, I took him to the bathroom, where for half an hour he went wild with joy in the water. He became very happy. He became wild with joy for half an hour. He plunging and rolling in it. He kept plunging in the water. He kept rolling in the water, shooting up and down, moving up and down to the length of the bathtub underwater, and making enough splosh and splash for a hippo. At first, when he saw the water, when the writer took him on a lead to the bathroom, he became extremely happy. There he started plunging, there he started shooting up and down to the length of the bathtub as well as underwater, and kept making splosh and splosh. The very first time when the writer took the miss to bathroom, he became wild with joy. He started plunging, he started jumping into the water, he started shooting up and down to the length of the bathtub and underwater. He made splash and slosh by jumping into the water. This I was to learn. As I was new to otters, otters were new to me. This is what I was to learn, is a characteristic of otters. This is a quality of otters. Every drop of water must be extended and spread about the space. As per the opinion of writer, every drop of water must be extended, it must be spread out about the space. A bowl must at once be overturned. At least once a bowl should be overturned, or if it will not be overturned, if it doesn't get, if a bowel doesn't get overturned, he must sit in the bowl and splosh the bowel until it overflows. This is also one of the characteristic of wisdom. What? Waters. Water must be kept on the move. Water must remain moving. It should be in motion. When static, when the water is still, it is wasted and provoking. For waters, if water is in static condition, if it is still, it is provoking, it makes them angry. It becomes wasted. These lines show us that water is loved by waters. They love to extend and spread the water. They want it to spread everywhere. They want water everywhere. 2 days later, Miss Bill escaped from my bedroom as I entered it. After 2 days, when I entered in my bedroom, Miss Bill escaped from the room. And I turned to see his tail. When I saw his tail disappearing, vanishing around the bend of the corridor that led to the bathroom. The corridor that led to the bathroom, in the bend of that corridor, the corridor which led to the bathroom, in the bend of the corridor, I saw Miss Bill's tail disappearing, which meant he was going to the bathroom. By the time I got there, he was up on the end of the bathtub. The time when I reached in the bathroom, I saw that he was up on the end of the bathroom. He was up on the end of the bathroom. And he was fumbling, he was trying to do something at the chromium tapes with the chromium tapes. He was trying to do something with the chromium tape with his paws. I watched Miss Bill. I was amazed, I was surprised. In less than a minute, it even did not take him a minute, that it had turned the tape far enough to produce a trickle of water. It even did not take him a minute to get a trickle of water from the tape. And after a moment, after some time, he achieved the full flow. He had been lucky to turn the tape the right way. At the very first time, he was lucky, he was fortunate to turn the tape in the right direction. On later occasions, the writer tells us that he would sometimes screw it up tighter. He used to screw it tighter and chittering with irritation. Chitter with irritation when the tape failed to cooperate with him. He used to become disappointed when sometimes he used to screw the tape in the wrong direction and did not get cooperation from the tape. Now he mentioned that after 2 days of the bathroom episode, he saw the water disappearing or going to the bathroom. When he reached there, he saw him opening the tape and getting the water